There's no better way to conclude a class on green construction than to tour a building that's been LEED certified. LEED is an acronym used to designate construction projects meeting strict environmental-friendly standards.
It's important that we actually go see a LEED registered or a LEED certified building so that they can see how these different fundamental ideas are implemented into a building.
Firehouse number 10 in Columbus is one such building. The 5-week LEED Green Associate Preparation class helped these students get ready for a national exam. Anyone who passes becomes an accredited LEED Green Associate. The designation is for professionals wanting basic green building expertise. It includes knowledge of green design, construction, and operations. The classes generally represent diverse occupations. This one included a police officer, architect, landscape engineer, and a director of construction.
The interaction, just getting everyone's perspective. Like I said, everybody that's in the class is coming from extremely different backgrounds.
Most will use a Green Associate accreditation to further their careers.
Retailers and businesses are going to be forced to comply with some of these regulations, and therefore I think it just gives me a leg up on the competition.
I was already interested in carbon footprints a couple years ago, but now they are becoming laws, rules.
The class is offered several times a year through Columbus State's Center for Workforce Development.